Coach, you had 5 wins all of last year. Today you got your 9th win. What's different about this year's team?
I think you probably know the difference. More talented players, greater depth. We had most of our players were sitting on the bench last year. And it's great. It's a pleasure. They play hard. And it's a great pleasure to come and work. And they do believe that they can do great things. And I think that when you saw the performance, for example, you probably interviewed Stacia. She did an outstanding job, but you didn't even see her last year. You know, Tyler wasn't playing last year. So we were hurting for certain, for sure, last year. But I think that we're much more confident and we're getting more things done.
Now, after your last win against Virginia, you said you weren't too pleased with your team's shooting performance. How'd you feel tonight about their shooting?
I think that it could be better. You know, because I can't go by the percentages. I think that I want us to execute, recognize the defense, and in particular what kind of zone and how we actually execute. So there were too many unforced errors, and that's just a coach talking, trying to look at it at another level. But I thought that we hung in there, and that's what's most important. And that's been helping us throughout the year. We've really not broken down, which we have in years past, kind of given up real quick. But we've been hanging in there this time.
Coach, what sealed the deal for you guys tonight?
What sealed the deal for us? I thought that between the point guards, both KK and CC, they were much more active and settled down, was making things come, and certainly with Kate as well. So that's always going to be a difference. And clearly, we hadn't been getting the kind of shooting that we know we are capable of getting from Stacia, because she can stroke it at that range, and she's getting in here and rebounding. So it was good to see her hit those shots, and it has to give her, a great deal more confidence, and we're feeling better because she can, you know, extend the zone. We didn't have that before. We hit very few threes, and really we have some three people that can shoot the three that just haven't been shooting as well, but they will, and that is with Fitzpatrick and Gia. They're both capable of really knocking it down, and we'll get them moving.
Congratulations on another win, Coach. Thank you.